Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide? Is a talent that could help me be the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I proved my worth, then I meet the wizard, what I've been waiting for since birth. And with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb? Or like munchkins?
True, the vision's hazy, but I swear, so-